Welcome back, students. So now we are going to discuss the change of tenses. So far we have discussed, especially in the last video module, the rules to change direct into indirect speech. Now the change of tenses. Now see here, one side I wrote direct speech, and the another side indirect speech. Like a table, just as a table that I have prepared here. Now, first of all, let us come to direct speech, simple present. If in direct speech, the tense of the sentence is simple present or simple present tense, so what will be the tense in indirect speech? That will be simple past tense. Okay. For example, here Radha said, comma, inverted comma start, I play in the garden. This is the sentence. So what is the tense of this sentence? I play. Look at this, the tense. What is the tense? Simple present tense. So now when we convert it into indirect speech, so the tense will be simple past tense. Play, played, say, said. Now, Radha said that to remove this comma, double inverted comma, so we have used conjunction that. Radha said that she played in the garden. Radha said, I play in the garden. Radha said that she played in the garden. Play, played in the garden. Now, this is what simple present. Now, coming to the next one, present continuous tense. If the direct sentence it is in present continuous tense, so the indirect will be in past continuous tense. Are you getting what I mean to say? If the direct speech tense is present continuous tense, so the indirect it will be past continuous tense. Coming to one example, see now, I am waiting for Tom, said David. Comma, inverted comma start, I am waiting for Tom, inverted comma close, said David. This is, what is the tense? I am waiting for Tom, present continuous tense. So it will become past continuous indirect. So David said that, what? He was waiting for Tom, was waiting, past continuous, was waiting for Tom. Now up to this one, if the direct speech sentence it is in present perfect tense, so the indirect will be past perfect tense. Present perfect has, have, and in past perfect had. Clear? Past perfect tense. Now, next, if the direct speech tense is present perfect continuous tense, present perfect continuous tense, so indirect will be past perfect continuous tense. In the same way, if it is in simple past tense, if the direct sentence it is in simple past tense, so the indirect speech tense will be past or past perfect tense. Simple past or past perfect tense. For example, here he said, "Man landed on the moon in 1969." What is the tense? Simple past. Okay, he said man landed on the moon in 1969. So the indirect will be, he said that man landed on the moon in 1969. Here I wrote simple past will be converted into past or past perfect. So the first sentence is simple past. Now coming to this sentence number 2. He said, comma, inverted comma, start, I woke up late. Simple past. What is the tense of this speech? Simple past. So it will be past perfect. He said that he had woken up late. Past perfect. He had woken up late. So this is what. Now after this one, in this table it is coming past continuous. If the direct speech sentence is in past continuous, so indirect will be past perfect continuous. Next, few changes in words. If in direct speech in indirect will becomes would, past tense. Then if shall is there, shall become should. Can in indirect speech can becomes could, and may becomes might. So these are certain changes where we have to make here. This is the table which I put before you, presented before you. I hope now it is clear to you that how to make changes. Along with that, some conditional changes are also there according to the condition that we need to make changes. Okay, so children, I hope it is clear to you that how to change the tense direct into indirect.